Good morning, doctors. Welcome again. Our today's topic is hangman's fracture. In examination for NEET PG aspirants, they like to ask hangman fracture location is it's C2 axis vertebra. And in our earlier video, we already discussed about Jefferson fracture. So hangman fracture is a colloquial name given to a fracture of both pedicles or parts interarticularis of the axis vertebra. You see in this diagram the hangman fracture is visible. X-ray of the cervical spine with a hangman's fracture, left without right with annotation, clearly can be seen that C2 red outline is moved forward respect to C3 blue red line. Okay, now the injury mainly occurs from the falls, usually in the elderly adults, and motor accident mainly due to impacts of high force causing extension of neck and great axial load onto the C2 vertebra. In a study based in Norway, 60% of reported cervical fracture came from falls and 21% from motor related accidents. According to the Agency for the Health Care Research and Quality, the group under the highest risk of C2 fractures are elderly peoples within the age group of 65 to 84. 39.02% at the risk of fall, 61%, or motor accident is 21%. In metropolitan areas, 94%, there were 203 discharges from the age group 1:17. In 1,843 from 18 to 44 years old, 2147 is 45 to 64 year old, and 4890 from 65 to 84 year olds, and 3440 from 85 plus year olds. Females accounted for 54.45% of the occurrence, while males accounted for 45.38%. Okay, this is a example of hangman fracture car accident, the demonstration of uncommon mechanism of a hangman fracture in a car accident. Okay, the mechanism of injury is a forcible hyperextension of head, usually within the distraction of neck. Traditionally, this would occur during judicial hanging when the nose was placed below the gunman subject chin. When the subject was dropped, the head would be forced into hyperextension by the full weight of a body, a sufficient force to cause the fracture. However, despite its long association with judicial hangings, one study of a series of such hangings showed that only small minority of hanging produce hangman fracture. Apart from hanging, the mechanism of injury is sudden forceful hyperextension. And you see all these. The most common in this can occur during a car accident. A person involved in a car crash, especially with no seat belt, can slam their chin against the steering wheel, dashboard, or windshield, causing the hyperextension to occur. So you see, hangman fracture treatment are both non-surgical and surgical. So guys, a result from bursa. So the common signs: constricted pupil, Horner syndrome, or ipsilateral side. We see the loss of sympathetic innervation. So most important way to remember that is hangman fracture is involvement of C2, cervical 2, and there is treatment is both like surgical and non-surgical. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. Hope it's clear for you. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you still not subscribe my channel, subscribe it. Thank you. Good day.